guys! Welcome to my channel! For today's video, gagawa po tayo ng banana chocolate cake. Ito po yung ating ingredients. 250 butter, melted butter. Ilalagay po natin siya sa microwave. And cool it down. Ito po yung ating 3 cups cake flour. And this is the 4 eggs po. 1 cup sugar, 2 tablespoon fresh milk, 2 teaspoon baking soda, 2 teaspoon baking powder. Okay, and our 6 pieces ripe banana. Ayan, 6 pieces po siya. This is 1 tablespoon vanilla and 2 tablespoon chocolate powder. Ayan, actually gagawa po ako ng dalawang kind, yung vanilla lang po at yung chocolate. And preheat the oven to 180. Preheat our oven. Okay guys, so ito na po yun. Kailangan na po natin gawin ay isi-shift po natin yung ating cake flour. Add sugar. Ilagay po natin ang ating sugar. Milk. Baking soda. Vanilla. Melted butter. Melted butter. Okay guys, next is imamash po natin yung ating banana. Mash. You can use fork po if hindi po ganito. Pwede po nang pwede nyo po siyang i-mash gamit ang kinidor. But I prefer this one, a rolling pin. Ganyan po siya, guys. Okay, our mash banana. The next is i-add lang po natin siya dito sa ating butter. Gusto ko yung ganyan, yung medyo hindi gaanong durog yung saging. Mas masarap po siya pag hindi gaanong durog. I'm sorry for the mess. Ayan. So, mix, mix, mix. Yummy! Okay, ready for our vanilla muna. Guys, ito po kailangan natin. Ilagyan lang po natin siya ng baking paper. Okay, baking paper. Ang galo, di ba? Okay guys, ayun, nakalagay na po siya sa ating baking tray. And guys, for our chocolates. Now for our banana chocolate cake, let's add the chocolate powder. Mix, mix lang po natin. Mix, mix, mix. natin, guys. Kaya ni. So, ito na po, ilalagay na po natin ito sa ating baking. And guys, so we are ready. Ready to bake na, ready. This is our vanilla. Vanilla. Okay. And our chocolate. Okay, so 180 degrees, and let's bake it for 45 minutes. 45 minutes, guys. Okay, start. And guys, 2 minutes, 1 minute. Okay, time is up. Okay guys, so now let's try. Ito try po natin siya kung okay na ba. Okay. Mmm, yummy. Yeah, ayan, malinis po. So it means done. How about this one? Chocolate? Yeah. It's all done. Okay, so take it out na. Yummy. Yes. Ayan. Yummy. Yum, guys. So soft. Diba? So yummy. Yeah. Yes. How about that chocolate?